Everybody, and we're back to our Amnesia. Doctor said, let's play Fitness. As we left off, we just got out of the cistern. After turning on all the valves and apparently causing the return of the squishy things and water monsters. And Daniel's being, well, down. Goody. So now we head into the sewer. Really doesn't sound the best idea, but oh well. Onward we go. Your levers control the noisy machine, and now the noisy machine's crying-ish. So, let's continue onward. Mr. Blade, are you down here? Mr. Blade. Ah, yes, and I run. I'm sure they won't know it's going to be running. Of course. Splash, splash, splash. Splash, splash, splash. Ooh, tin box. Splash, splash, splash. Ooh, hi. Okay, I got a pipe. I have an idea on how to use this pipe. Oh, crap. No, no, not quite the cup, sir. Perfectly hidden. Well, at least I think I have to go back under here and into there. Oh, fuck my life. Oh, firstly, let's check how long we're into this video. Okay, no idea. Except for set my time. Oh, let's continue. Let's see what's up here. Holy shit. That up.
Daniel, turn around this instant.
Oh look, Mr. Future did that. But who killed him? Squishy thing? Oh crap. Apparently Mr. Squishy thing killed Mr. Creature. Perfect. 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 I made Mr. Creature squishy. Squish. 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 Okay. You. Stay over. And apparently people are messaging me. Which they shouldn't be messaging me during my recording. But oh well. We'll be back shortly. Thank you all, hope you're enjoying this, and have a nice day.